Hi guys, another wooden kit, another Professor Warble's wooden kit. One of these ones, I did the double-decker bus the other day. This will be similar, well over packaged, just to make it look like it's worth buying. I only paid £1.50 in a charity shop, so not too bad. But when you open it, you can realise that's all you got. The rest of that is just junk packaging. You can probably hear it's raining outside. Also got the dishwasher running in the background, so we'll just crack on and do this. How difficult can it be just to open a piece of plastic packaging? Oh, quite a bit of instruction in this one. That's twice as much as we had in the other one. Must have quite a few pieces in it then. Might need to go and get me glasses if they're going to be small pieces. Well punched, they're actually falling apart. I'll go and get my glasses so I can see what I'm doing. Right, got my glasses on. Okay. Step one, B1, that one. Gosh, little bits are falling out ever so easily in this one. B1A10. B1A10. Okay, that's our first piece. Two. B3. Wheels. Okay, got the wheels on. Okay. Back window. Steering wheel. Just notice the camera's battery is just running down. So this will be a race to see whether we can get this done before the battery runs out. Really annoying if the battery goes before I'm finished, because we're so close. I'm rushing to try and beat the battery on the camera. We're done. That's it. Well, I'll go and put a fresh battery in the camera and we'll do a close-up. I should just add, despite my cynicism about the amount of packaging for that particular kit, it is one of the best ones I've made as far as the punching out is done, the die-cast punching or whatever they call it. So yeah, I think that was lovely. Lots of detail. And it all went together easily. Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there. And you might like to subscribe over there.